2011 is shaping up to be another record-breaking year for the city to surf. Registration numbers for the fun run have hit an all-time high.
Sydney is limbering up and getting ready to run.
Make way, because the City to Surf's on, second Sunday in August. Look out. Let's head that human wave of emotion down to Bondi.
On Sunday, the starter's gun will fire for the largest City to Surf pack ever. 5 decades on, the energy and enthusiasm continue to intensify.
It's 85,000 people this year. We had 80 last year and a world record that year, and yet another world record for the City of Surf this year.
For the first time, elite wheelchair athletes will join seated runners at the front of the pack, and they're eyeing off Steve Moynaghetti's 20-year-old race record.
Yeah, mate, you start hard, you go a bit harder, and then you finish strong.
The fun run aims to raise $4 million for 550 different charities. 11 tons of clothes are left at the starting line each year, all bound for the Smith family. The race starts at Hyde Park in the CBD, winds through the eastern suburbs, up the aptly named Heartbreak Hill, and turns the corner at Vaucluse for the home stretch.
And this is your payoff for a grueling 14-kilometre run, crossing the finish line at beautiful Bondi Beach and the rest of the afternoon off to enjoy it.
Race veterans have these words of wisdom for beginners.
Look, hurt like hell. I'm not going to lie. It hurts every step of the way, and if you're not hurting, you're not working hard enough.
Participants and spectators are being urged to use public transport on the day because of road closures along the course. Melinda Nusafora, 10 News.